The holiday rush is on, everybody, and it is time to get serious about gift buying. Still not sure what to get that special person in your life? Not to worry, because we got it. Mom blogger and WPRI.com reporter Courtney Caligiuri is here with... I've been looking at some of this stuff. You got a lot of great stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you done shopping? Have you started?
For television purposes, yes.
I'm 92% done, and I feel really good about it.
That's good.
So for those of you who haven't,
but these
I'm here to help.
You know what I like about these things? These are things that you're not going to find, you know, at every location, every store that you go in. They're really kind of cool and different little items that you brought to us. So let's get to it, because you do have a lot of great stuff.
Yeah.
Let's start off with gifts for the kids.
Okay, gifts for the kids. I'm a parent, as you know, and I'm all about practicality.
Mm-hmm.
I think the gift sets of dinner plates and really funky bibs is cool to give, because you're not going to find this on every store shelf.
Right.
And they're fun. I mean, you're into, like, superhero stuff. You'd probably eat off Pop and Wow plate,
it's
right?
It's funny. I'm 46 years old, and as soon as I saw this, I was like, this is old Batman. This is old Batman
stuff.
Look,
I need to put my coffee in that cup. Really quickly, though, this cute bib is a superhero cape.
Well, if you're going to have a bib on, you need it to be a superhero bib.
Yeah, so, I mean, you could get the kids in your life something like this, and I think they'd be excited about it.
Yeah, they're really, really cool, and, you know, kids will love
nice,
this stuff.
Yeah, nice dinner set.
Next, we have gifts for the families.
Yeah, so gifts for the family. This you were like, ooh, and on over. This is called the Junkie. It's actually a backseat organization system.
Mm-hmm.
There's like a lunch tote in there that's insulated. There's, you know, little areas to put the iPad on, so the kids, you stick it between the seats and they can keep busy on like long car trips, and stash cups and coloring books. It's just nice if maybe you do have a long ride this holiday season, or you do drive to Florida or whatever it is, you have a nice little thing for the car to keep you organized.
Because I know we've all been there. Any parent at home knows that sometimes if you have one of the minivans or something like that, or any car, you open up that car door.
Crayons and McDonald's fries are falling
French
out.
French fries, every place.
Yeah.
All
so it's a nice family gift, I think.
All right, how about for dads?
Okay, for dads. Dads like to snack. I think they're watching football a lot, maybe basketball. You mentioned you heard of Annie B's. They're gluten-free, nut-free. Oprah loves them, too. And it's got some great popcorn here, three different flavors. And I think for a dad or maybe a foodie in your life, too, you could send them a nice tin of that.
And I know these have been sent to us before and lasted about 2 minutes around. So if you want something like that, go out and get those now. Let's not forget Dear Old Mom.
Dear Old Mom, okay, did you guys see these ballet shoes? Apparently, they're making their way into flats. They're great for travel. You want to take your heels off. They're legit shoes, but they're legit ballet shoes as well. They come in like a gazillion colors, and they're great. They're super comfortable. What I love is the drawstring fits any foot, so you just pull it, and you know it'll fit Mom. Just find out her shoe size, and you're good to go with those.
I mean, that's great. I mean, I hear a lot of, you know, the ladies that I work with all the time saying, you know, the feet hurt because they're in heels
all
the time.
You just fold them up and throw them in.
Throw them in the bag and you are good to go.
Yeah.
Okay, Secret Santas are also big. Friend, you're not sure what to buy.
Okay, these can be these two things as well. These cards are from a local woman through Blue Ink Press. You can get them at like Barrington Books here, so you can run out still and get them. She either takes these photographs or, you know, graphically designs them and throws some awesome quotes on there, and I think they'd make a nice gift.
And quickly, this is for somebody who likes to take a lot of pictures.
A lot of pictures, super easy way to back up everything. Documents, videos, music, photos. It's no software needed.
Plug it in,
save your stuff.
And you are good to go.
You're good to go. Yeah.
Any of those pictures, make sure you're backing them up so they all stay with us.
You don't want to lose your memories.
Absolutely. All right, thanks, Courtney. Some great, great stuff.
Thanks.
If you want more information about these items, we are going to post them on our website, roadshow.com.